National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Ocean County in southern New Jersey, central Camden County in southern New Jersey, southeastern Mercer County in central New Jersey, northern Burlington County in southern New Jersey, southeastern Somerset County in northern New Jersey, Monmouth County in central New Jersey, Middlesex County in northern New Jersey, until 1:30 p.m. At 12:34 p.m., severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Rocky Hill to Florence to Mount Laurel, moving east at 75 miles per hour. These are very dangerous storms. Hazard, 80 miles per hour wind gusts and penny-sized hail. These storms have a history of producing widespread wind damage. Source, radar indicated. Impact, flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be heavily damaged. Expect considerable damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles. Extensive tree damage and power outages are likely. Locations impacted include Toms River, New Brunswick, Long Branch, Asbury Park, Sandy Hook, Somerset, Lakewood, Middletown, Old Bridge, Jackson, Howell, East Brunswick, Evesham, South Brunswick, Sayreville, North Brunswick, Marlboro, Manalapan, Voorhees, and Medford. This includes the following highways: Garden State Parkway between mile markers 74 and 126. Interstate 195 in New Jersey between mile markers 2 and 34. Interstate 295 in New Jersey near mile marker 56. New Jersey Turnpike between exit 7 and 10. Protecting yourself from immediate threats to life and safety shall take priority. Whenever possible, as long as it does not cause greater harm, all COVID-19 protective action guidance should be followed. This is an extremely dangerous situation. These storms are producing widespread wind damage. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows,